Ooh. They have freaking dragons here. We have pterodactyls?
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform.
Under attack by...
That's her. Okay, let's get...
Ooh.
Oh.
Get us over there.
Negative, it's too hot. Heading to lower platform. Hang on.
Those don't look like dragons.
Go. Jump!
Oh god, we gotta fight those freaking things now?
We have to move, Commander!
This isn't a dig site. It's a war zone. Move! She's somewhere above us!
I can't target those things, apparently.
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down!
No!
Nah.
Where you are!
Don't come down!
This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy! It's too dangerous!
That one.
Copy that. We're on our way.
Yep, that one. Namakli. Ann Bryson's dig site on Namakli is under attack. Rescue her and find out what she knows about the Leviathan artifacts. Oh, crap. That's not operable. I got husks. Why always the husks? Supposed to get over there? Elevator. Well, I can't get back up. I hope there wasn't anything good up there.
Through here.
Is it supposed to drop down or run across? Alright, drop down.
Commander, they're swarming everywhere up here.
Can you find a place?
A cannibal thingy. Oh my. Oh, I didn't want to hit stasis. No, this one. I don't know how to aim my weapon. AT-12 Raider. It's a pistol? Oh, it's a shotgun, which I don't have equipped. Never mind. Okay, let me look at it, though. Carried by the Batarian military's notorious Special Intervention Unit, the Raider is a semi-automatic shotgun that loads slowly but fires rapidly, with tremendous force. Short range even for a shotgun, the Raider has a large pellet spread. Rather than eliminating recoil, its integral compensators instead make it predictable and vertical. I just wanted to read about it. There's stuff it can blow up. Oh!
I am tired of Reapers doing that all the time.
Look for another path!
I am tired of Reapers doing that all the time. Up there. He's hilarious. Oh, is this where I couldn't get before? Yeah, I think so. I was just trying to be thorough and examine everything. Oh no, it was back there. It was way back. I guess technically these things don't harm us. Let's see if we have anything we can examine in here. Oh, submachine gun high velocity barrel. Nothing to look at, huh? I don't think we could step on that. And go up. I like to blow these things up just for the hell of it. They're pretty cool looking, those things. Not as cool looking as dragons, though. Oh, crap. You're right here with me. Okay. I think I blew it right off of here. Alright, let's jump across.
Looks like a bridge over there.
Yeah, it was so primitive, I know. Oh, now it could have blown those things up.
The bridge is operational. Raising it now.
Banshee!
Crap. We all know this Banshee, huh? Teleporting all over the freaking place. I better find some kind of cover. I don't know where over here. Not too bad when they just slowly walk towards you and don't do anything. I know.
That elevator can't be far.
It doesn't sound very secure. Damn husks. Let's take a look at the scenery. Well, there's more facilities over there. And these flying things are all over the place. Alright, I guess we're going up in here. And I'm rolling around. Fix this. Oh.
And the elevator's blocked. Is there another way up?
I'll override the pod door near you. There's an access point above, Commander, but you'll have to climb to it.
Copy that.
Okay. We've done enough climbing already. I don't think it'll be a problem. Submachine gun mass pulse recoil system. Number 3. What a pleasant home. So where are we climbing? Up the side? Somewhere? Oh, that? Over there? Climb Oh, we got cannibal stuff now. Oh, so we have it replenished. I figured these might replenish every time we, you know, exit combat, but I guess it's per mission. So I better hold on to those. Oh, up there too. Ow. Oh, they're throwing grenades. Oh, there's a guy right there. Get the hell out of here. Oh, those little things. I just pulled it to pieces. Cool. Data. 2,500 credits. Can I save now? Nope. The ladder. Ah! You're eating stuff? How could it be a cannibal when it's not even human? Oh my god, slammed it against the wall. Cool. Saved, yes. Seems like we're going back.
Find another way.
To where we were. Up here? You guys with me, right?
We can make it through here.
Commander, they attacked my assistant Hopkins. We're being cornered.
Stay hidden, Doctor.
We're trying, but there's too many of them. Hurry.
Alright, trying to hurry here. Oh, you're up there. I see you. Boom. We must get tired from running up all these ladders. Oh my god. That was a little scary. Alright, and you guys really owe us. I'm getting a major workout here. Whoa, crap. That and getting shot at left and right. I was trying to take cover behind this. Oh my. Oh, blow up thingy. Some help over here, guys. Oh, he's got his all this stuff back again. Cool. I'm gonna die. Gonna die. Sheesh.
Stay
just that one. I switch weapons? What? When did I do that? Oh, guys, you're not hitting it. I wonder when we're gonna have to actually fight those things. Gotta be some point.
Ann, are you still there?
We're barely hanging on. Hopkins is wounded. Are you close?
We're moving as fast as we can. Hang in there. That platform's coming down!
Oh!
Go out! Go around!
Go around here? Lay in store for us down here. Nothing until we get down there, right?
No, Boyles, stay down. Oh God.
What's happening?
Kirkwood and Boyles tried to run for it. The Reaper's got him.
Don't move until we get there.
Yeah, I see ya. Making sure that was Garrus. It was getting caught in the field, awesome. Nano. Yeah, what's in here? We got books! Let's just hang out and read, right? I'm trying to get ammo. Do you mind? Oh, harvester. Now we have to fight it. Not dead. When is it coming back? And from where? We didn't kill that thing. I'm pretty sure we didn't. I really don't want to get closer to it than I have to. Do I have all my med kits? Yes, I do, so I'm not gonna grab that yet. Oh! Ah! Whence comes it? Ravager, huh? Refill. That one bullet. Where you think you're going? Ow. Too late. Oh, look at the drawings. I can't see over this. Put a singularity there, that'll help. Assault rifle Omniblade, number 2. Well, we're gonna move on, so let me just grab my credits from this. Experience, what have you. Oh, damaged machinery. 2,500 credits. Almost didn't see that. I'm like, what's waiting for us? We go up there, but...
Yes.
What's in here? Anything good? Some rounds? Data? 5,000 credits. Cool. Another med kit. Let's go grab that. Elevator controls. So what's up the ladder? And there's two ladders, right? Nothing? Yeah, there's nothing up here. Oh, and this is the other ladder. Got it. Alright, let's fix this. Yeah, I feel so secure in this place.
Elevator's online. We're coming up. Please hurry. I think Hawkins is dead.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. If that's his hand, he looks pretty
dead. Yep. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm not sure how this is Renegade. This is just putting it bluntly. You're all that's left.
They're not coming. We have to keep moving.
Yes, of course.
There's some spooky music.
I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Commander, look!
What, Chavik? Oh, I didn't see that. I saw the people.
Sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
It looks like a Reaper.
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Hmm. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Some kind of mutation?
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead.
These things stopped attacking us?
It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
It hasn't affected you?
Get down!
Oh my.
What are they doing?
Getting power from it.
They've activated it. I've never managed anything.
Doctor.
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Uh-oh.
Shepard! Take it out!
Yes, Commander.
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle? You run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
So where is Leviathan? Let me get this guy. He's trying to circle around, or he is circling around. It attacked the harvester? Oh my. Holy crap. We've got another cannibal. Trying to blow that thing. Unfortunately, there's no one near it now. Val. That thing's just staying there. I don't think that blast got it. There's another cannibal though. And at low health. Got it. Alright, so I need to focus on this thing. Ow. Did they destroy it? Oh. Oh, there's another thingy. Look at him jumping up like that.
Copy that. Everybody, let's go.
That's my cutie right there. What's up here? Oh my god, there's a lot of explosive stuff. Let me get the hell away from that. Med kit, data, 2500 credits. I'll grab it, why the hell not? Looks like the worst is over so far with this mission. I want to see the boom from this. It's got to be a big boom. They're all together like that. Cool. Rendezvous with Cortez. Get some, get some. Well, she's not... Okay, she's alright. In! I pushed her! Get the hell in there! Looking back. Whew. That was hairy.
You okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Not exactly.
Leviathan took control of you. Got the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
Yeah,
Reaper
well.
Seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Ann, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector.
Right.
I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Ann.
Yeah.
You need to listen to me, okay?
That's the news.
Your father is dead. Sorry.
He's... What? Dead? He can't be dead.
You know, I'm wondering... I'm wondering if... Leviathan... I'm just... thinking out loud here. What if Leviathan created the Reapers? Because the Reapers I've been thinking since Mass Effect 1, the Reapers are machines. As far as I know, that we've ever seen, machines don't just appear, you know, out of, like, single-celled organisms. Like, it's possible, but I'm thinking something, or someone, depending on your categorization, some entity created the Reapers. It might be Leviathan. It might be something else. We might never find out. But I've been wondering that since the very beginning. And I think I was afraid to actually ask out loud in Mass Effect 1 or 2 because I was afraid someone would tell me, you'll meet that in Mass Effect 3. And even if they didn't tell me what it was, I wouldn't want to know, I have that coming in Mass Effect 3. I want to be surprised. Like, completely surprised. Like, know nothing at all. We couldn't stop it.
We met with him, hoping to find out what he knew. Something happened.
Something happened?
You're not the first to lose control.
Oh, no.
Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine. The next, he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Ann?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation to meet you there.
We can go there. Figured we were ending up back there at some point.